So like, getting in is its own little challenge because you can't throw Gordos because one auto reticle will hit the Gordo back at you, the other two will hit keep you stunned so you can't shield, and then the Gordo will hit you. And then, you know, obviously Palutena has Nair, but that's like everyone gets hit by Nair. I'm getting some amiibo, and three of them are the 30th anniversary. You mean like the Mario amiibo? Like the classic Mario and the gold Mario and things like that? Hey there, AG. Absolutely. The ID is in the top left corner. No password for now. Platforming games, perfect analogy. Yeah, I mean, it is. Because, you know, I always tell people that talk about, like playing online. Not playing online, but, like, playing competitively. Because, like, everyone has their own patterns, right? And every character has their own gimmicks. So, like, you know, imagine you're playing against like Villager and he's like hitting you with these pellets or whatever over and over again and like running away or whatever the issue is. Like, that's a legitimate like strategy for an enemy in a video game. See how the cloud just like where the because the blade the beams themselves are like kind of tiny or slow I should say, you can kind of just like jump to make them go away. I did not mean to fall through that platform, that was very scary. That's supposed to be a B reverse auto reticle. Oh no. Oh no. Now that he's dead. Used his double jump right before I hit him with that back air. Yeah. That was a beautiful toss-up. What a terrible counter. Try the back air, because it's supposed to have invincibility, but only if the shield hits whatever the attack was. I missed a lot of chat. Do you think it's worse for DDD, projectile camp, or extreme rushdown? Definitely projectile camp. Because you can always, bait extreme rushdown. I keep on trying to do it and it doesn't work because I haven't practiced it at all. Oh yeah, you can't inhale the auto reticle either. A down tilt there would have actually worked. slow. Oh, no, I'm dead. I tried to jump over it.